Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. If you experienced an unfortunate drone water crash, and your motherboard has failed due to corrosion and oxidation, don't worry, I'm here to help you fix it yourself. In this video guide, I will show you how to remove the DJI Mini 4 Pro motherboard for cleaning or replacement. Before we get started, here are the tools you'll need: a Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic pry tools, tweezers, and a glue gun. I've included links to all the tools and spare parts for repairing the drone in the video description below. The DJI Mini 4 Pro is a complex device with many small screws and parts. I recommend keeping track of every screw and part step by step during disassembly to help with reassembly. And don't worry about losing screws and metal parts, they will stay on the magnetic mat. Alright, let's dive in. Before disassembling the drone, remove the battery. Remove the four screws securing the top cover. Use a plastic spatula to carefully open the drone, avoiding damage to the top cover and internal latches, but be careful not to insert the tool deep into the drone body and damage internal components. Remove the top cover of the drone body. Now we have access to the drone's internal components. Let's start removing the camera gimbal. Disconnect the gimbal transmission cable from the motherboard by unscrewing one screw and removing the metal bracket. Carefully remove the adhesive pad, then disconnect the gimbal cable. The GPS module is held on rubber holders. Press the rubber holders using tweezers and push them into the hole in the GPS module. But do not rush to remove the module. It is still connected to the motherboard via a ribbon cable. Disconnect the GPS module ribbon cable from the mainboard. Remove the GPS module. Remove one screw securing the heatsink and lift it carefully. There is thermal paste on the back of the heatsink and the motherboard. Be careful with it. It is necessary for effective cooling and will be reused when reassembling the drone. Remove the glue from all connected cables to the motherboard. Be cautious not to scratch the motherboard or damage the cable connectors. remove one screw from the bottom of the motherboard. Release the bottom of the motherboard, but don't rush to remove it because the tape inside the drone body is holding the board in place. Inside the drone body, you can see black tape on both sides. Remove the black tape inside the drone body using tweezers to release the motherboard. Remove the motherboard. The most common cause of a faulty drone motherboard is water damage and oxidation of the electronic components. If your drone is water damaged and oxidation occurs on the motherboard components, you also need to remove the all-black tape to clean the board surface with isopropyl alcohol. If you observe mild oxidation or corrosion that hasn't significantly damaged the components or solder joints, cleaning with isopropyl alcohol, preferably 99% purity, and a soft brush can restore functionality. For a more detailed guide to repairing and restoring a drone after a water crash, see my separate video. I left the link in the description below. If the oxidation is extensive, causing significant damage to components or connections, or if cleaning doesn't resolve the issues, it may be more cost-effective and reliable to replace the motherboard. I've included a link to the replacement motherboard in the description below. After replacing the motherboard, you need to calibrate the drone. Some calibration processes can be completed using the DJI Fly app or DJI Assistant. However, you will need to use third-party software for camera gimbal calibration. For more info, check out the links in the description below the video. Let's start reassembling the drone. If you don't have a fresh thermal compound, use the paste from the old module. Collect the thermal paste together, then install the heatsink, which is correctly redistributed paste under pressure. Thank you. Use a glue gun to fix the previously disconnected ribbon cables and wires. Install the metal bracket, ensuring it fits into its grooves. When reinstalling the top cover of the drone body, align the latches correctly on both sides. Finally, fasten the four screws back in to secure the top cover. The drone is now reassembled. Perform a final check to ensure everything is functioning correctly. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more drone repair guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. You are on How Fix It, Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.